Nicely equipped. What needs work? Rude? Sorry, Allfather said I'm supposed to head to Niflheim with your dad. I haven't seen him around, and I was wondering if you had any idea where he could be.
He wasn't with Grandfather?
No.
I think I know where he might be. Follow me.
I also wanted to talk to you about Heimdall.
Don't. Not here.
You're right. Later. Back in Helheim, I told you I'd help your mom understand how much becoming a Valkyrie meant to you. I wanted to, let you know that I meant it.
You didn't. And you're still alive?
I did think she was gonna choke me with her hair.
I'm honestly surprised she didn't. Thanks, Loki. Weapons aren't allowed inside. We'll have to check them.
Why?
Just do it. Come on. This way.
Oh. Huh.
Come on. They're not gonna let you in otherwise. Look around. He'll be here. Through, I'm... It's fine.
Hey, Thor. Seems like it might be a bad time, so... If you need a moment, I totally understand. No rush, but...
Right where I thought you'd be.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't have brought her here.
What are you doing?
Relaxing.
Did I say no rush? I meant we should get going, right? We don't want to keep the Allfather.
Quiet!
He's right. You should get going. Dad? Don't do this.
It's already done. Let it be known, the God of Thunder is good for two things. Killing giants, and pissing me! Any man who disagrees will greet Mjolnir with its face.
I can't. This isn't you.
Thor. Hugin is... waiting outside. Please, let's just...
I said, quiet, boy!
My name is... What? No, I... Oh, come on! No, 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 I swear, that really wasn't... That's enough!
Oh, how I've missed this!
Grab his arms. Let's get him out of here.
It's a good fight.